North Carolina may be the defending national champions, but they have not won in Charlottesville against Virginia since 2012.
Got a defensive team machine and people get in front of it.
In and out for Dyer, right back in again.
To win the SEC. Look at him share the ball. Look at him share the ball. What a clinic. Clinic 101. How to make the extra pass and a high percentage shot. That's a coach's dream to watch a player like that.
Rebound for Kenny Williams.
Well, don't get right here. Pretty good job on the defensive end.
Johnson buries a three, and it's a one-point game. So,
they want to get some help off that bench. Help there, Johnson.
Johnson here gets the steal.
All right, up and away. Here we go. He's the greatest coach I've witnessed of all time. College basketball.
Devon Hall with a steal. And throws it down.
What authority. Virginia, very. The way they handle the ball, the way they spread the court, their spacing. Very tough.
Another three for Hall. Jerome for three. Hustle play. Run down in the corner. Take it away.
Are you serious?
Berry for three. Big shot for the Heels. Here to grow.
To learn the system, too.
Berry looking for three more. He's got three more.
He's doing all he can. Sean White's an All-American.
Got high low down on Isaiah Wilkins.
It's all about the moment, and the moment right now, this afternoon, belongs to Virginia. There's no doubt about it. Wow, what a performance.